Nickelodeon theory about Drake and Josh and iCarly, Megan, Crazy Steve, both of the characters retired living in San Diego, California. This time, they changed their identity, started their new life in Seattle. Crazy Steve changed it to Spencer, and Megan changed it to Carly, how she met her friend Sam and started their own iCarly web series. What do you think of this Nickelodeon theory? Do you agree or disagree?